now you have money, you can get a boo, and you can get the star. Do it. Audio.
Yeah. Grab me a Freezy.
More.
Fuck you guys, I didn't even get one. Fuck you guys.
I ate zero. I ate two.
You're a fat fucking piece of shit.
Yeah. So, hopeful for you, this game is almost impossible to lose as the crane. Almost impossible. You watch. grab all the time, and then you grab us, and we can't wiggle out.
Why is the fryer not turning on?
Too dumb.
You need to push the hold the start button.
You have to turn it on first.
On button.
Top left, same as the washer.
Tell you that for sure.
Again.
So basically, what the crane does is you grab a thing and then you mash A to fight against us mashing A. Simple. It's a crane game. We're going to lose. Mario's going to win. Ready? Go. I would recommend grabbing the time first. 15 seconds is not worth it. That's how much time it takes for you to bring this back.
Retarded.
Every single time I ever played this game, I always lost. There you go.
Yeah, I still lost. fuck, I missed. Great. And it has to go back every fucking time. This game is lame.
Oh, that's the first time I've ever fallen out.
Get a star? Who knows?
Well, Mario's a clear winner. You get a 10 coin bonus.
Mario's gonna lose.
Are you on your own?
But why?
Because the next star is gonna spawn, we don't know where it is.
Where's the star?
Yeah, and he's two spaces away from it. I would say go up. Sure. Because then you go loop. Don't miss your eye. He wants you.
Then he turns him right, just like magic.
And if you want to, you can steal coins. Oh, Jesus. Well, DK goes first. That sucks.
So wait, where is it?
It's literally one space in front of me and DK.
But steal coins from here's DK. The thing. Here's the thing.
There you go.
I probably should steal from you.
It would be smart to, but fuck you.
I don't care. All I have to do is steal 8 coins. Hey! Got almost all of them. Sucks to suck, nerd.
Sham.
Where?
Look at this lovely outfit.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is that one of those tape ones?
It was. It's apparently a wedding design.
How about this one?
98. It's a 1998 wedding design.
Original.
See, Garrett, look at this. With the little. With the little,
Cod piece?
The, little fun piece. With one.
That, I've seen a female version of that. I've not seen the male.
Only fair.
It doesn't seem like something Kratos would wear.
Who?
Kratos, God of War.
Kratos.
Kratos.
Man, you need to learn fucking English, you fat fuck.
Not English.
That still not Kratos, you twat. It says Kratos in the fucking game.
And I pronounce it Kratos because I'm an asshole.
That means we don't listen to you when you say rock.
Rock is correct.
Rock is not correct. It's French. It's Roche.
It's not French.
It
is. No. Aim. No French in it. If it were French, it would be risque, the bandit.
Yes.
No, it's risk.
It's risque is the point.
Risk.
Risky. It's the point. It's the word risque is French for risky because it's a risk what you're doing. Actually, it's Swiss.
Rush?
It's typed in Rush, it's Swish.
Swish.
Swiss.
Well, it's also in France as well.
No, it's not.
We're literally looking at seriously.
Because of France, I don't think we do it there, but it's in the roof.
Or rock.
It's not rock.
Good point. Rock. This is a new game, so you do is jump on the hexagon that's going up.
Hip drop.
You can hip drop, which will knock other people over. Red.
No, I wasn't paying fucking attention.
I told you what color it was.
Rush.
Rock.
Rush.
Rock.
It bounced off your head.
I know that the correct pronunciation in the real
you're
world is Rosh, but it's Rock in the game.
Nope,
it's Rock.
Since they don't give you a pronunciation map in the game, how can you say it's pronounced Rock?
Because you can pronounce it however the fuck you want, because they don't give you a pronunciation
but you're
map.
You're wrong.
It's Rock. You pronounce it however you want, and I pronounce it Rock, because that's correct.
You're pronouncing it wrong.
Rock. I pronounce a lot of things wrong, usually on purpose. I like to fuck people over and get angry.
I'm gonna wait, hang on, where's the
I'll bring you back to the beginning.
Jesus. The fuck is it?
Pretty sure it's on the right.
Oh, it's
on the cheese.
Oh. Oh, so going back to the beginning would actually be beneficial. Ah! Oh, right there, that's... And save time.
Yay! See, look, we're all together now. What? Damn it! Damn it! I forgot that was a thing. Now I have to do it. A at the end again.
Yeah.
Deep Sea Salvage! New game. It's a money game, so you just... whatever money you get done.
Can I get the game where I just kill Josh and he just never comes back to the rest of the game?
That's tough life.
Mash A.
Sorry. I forgot to tell you that. I forgot it was a thing, honestly.
What the fuck? Stop it! I want some shit!
You can have that one.
I can't! I don't sink fast enough!
Hold B.
You told me that
ow
shit earlier! Fucking dickbag.
Mario wins. Actually, everybody wins. Get the money that you won.
You got 93 coins, dude.